What?
You want to get out?
No, no, just touring around, just driving, not walking. Don't worry.
This is called the Walt Disney Amphitheater.
Which, oh, yeah.
Where they have concerts. Well, look at the flowers, the walkway.
Well, I never thought downtown Orlando would be like a...
Very modern.
Very modern, yeah, exactly. I wouldn't have thought that. Because it's, as I told you, once this Orlando and only thinks about Disneyland.
It's looking pretty perky this morning.
Look at that, Brunel.
What?
Perky.
Perky?
Oh, stop. God almighty, only a man with
the... Algo así, pero no tan grande, tal vez como allá, pero les digo a ellos que uno piensa en Orlando y piensa solamente en los parques, entonces no se imaginan, digamos, yo no me imaginaba que la ciudad del centro fuera tan moderno. Bueno, sí, más o menos, porque hemos visto videos.
Está bien bonito, mire que... Uno lo pasa en internet y uno ve cosas muy lindas, ¿verdad?
Sí, es bonito.
Sí, ¿verdad? Exactamente. Ese es el parque que es el centro.
Aquí hoy lo voy grabando para que después lo vea.
Here you go, there's duck boats, swan boats. See for now?
Yeah, the swan boats.
Yeah.
Yeah. Me and the water don't get along.
You and the water don't get along.
No. I prefer flying anything but not watery things. Parece la sabana más bien, ¿verdad?
Well, again, this is nice that the city has this.
Yeah.
Look at this modern piece of architecture here.
Yes, it's nice.
Over here. Hotel specials.
Hotel specials.
If you want to stop right now, I'll stop.
Oh yeah, but don't worry. No, no, that, right now it's okay.
This reminds me of streets in Boston, where Kent used to live, in the South End. You know, the tree lines.
Ay, me estoy moviendo mucho.
The brick
Es que me queda muy largo ahí, la que tenía que filmar era usted.
Pero es que no más de dos años.
Sí, pero sí, sí, exactamente. Solo sostén. No, mejor yo lo hago. No importa, ahí se me dio, ve.
Aquí se me dio, ve.
Árboles llenos de lana. Por frío.
No, esos son musgos, sí, que les gusta el frío, les gusta aquí.
Qué lindo.
Imagine living on the top floor up there.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No. Well, at least you don't get earthquakes here. But in Costa Rica, for example, we don't live on a tall building. Never.
I'm going to go left here. I said, I'm going. I had to come down here to this light.
And there's a little
turnaround
here. Ve la calle, es de adoquines rojos. La ve? No es de pavimento, es de adoquines.
Summerlin Avenue. We have a Summerlin Avenue in Cape Coral. Very well kept neighborhoods, though. Very neat.
Yeah, very, very clean.
Some professional buildings intertwined with the older ones.
Quiere decir que hay una combinación de edificios nuevos y viejos y casas muy... Ve qué bonito que está el mar.